Late Sushant Singh Rajput's father, KK Singh, recently in an interview with a Hindi news channel spoke about his relationship with his son and how the father-son duo was extremely close to each other. The news of Sushant Singh Rajput's suicide came in as a shocker to the entire industry and his fans alike. Now, as per the reports in a leading news publication, Sushant's father revealed how he suddenly decided not to share his final thoughts with his dad. He said that Sushant used to be frank and used to tell him everything before, but didn't speak much about what he was going through towards the end. Sharing how the actor planned to marry in February-March 2021, Sushant's father spoke his heart out. He said that they had spoken about it earlier. Sushant had told him that he won't get married during Corona, but after his upcoming film release, he will think about planning a wedding around February-March. Mr. KK Singh added that it was the last conversation they had about his marriage. He also said that they had told Sushant to get married to a girl of his choice as Sushant had to spend his life with her. KK Singh also added how he wasn't aware of Riya Chakraborty and Sushant's relationship status. Sushant Singh Rajput dated Ankita Lokhande for 6 years. Sushant's father also mentioned about Ankita's visit in Mumbai and Patna. Ankita was the only woman he knew of in the late actor's life. Meanwhile, Sushant's last film, Dil Bechara, is set to have a digital release. The film will stream on Disney Plus Hotstar from July 24. The film was set for a May theatrical release, but due to the coronavirus pandemic, the makers decided to release it directly on the OTT platform. After Sushant Singh Rajput's untimely demise, many social media users have supported the actor and his family. Netizens have also concluded that he was a victim of Bollywood's nepotism and power play. The nepotism debate has created a wave on social media. Sushant's fans have retaliated by unfollowing some of the stars and sending them hateful messages.
Subscribe to Midday India. Get direct notifications on all our videos by clicking on the bell icon.